Excellency, the Vice President of the Federal Republic of Nigeria, Professor Yemi Oshibanjo, GCON, the Director General of NAFDAC, Professor Moji Shola Adeyeye, the Director General of SNEDAN, Dr. Romaru Diko Rada, the Managing Director, Bank of Industries, Mr. Olukayode Pitong, distinguished stakeholders present here, and those joining us remotely via Facebook, Zoom, etc. NAFDAC staff, other distinguished ladies and gentlemen, the gentlemen of the press, I count it as a privilege and honor to give this welcome address to this great gathering at this milestone event where NAFDAC is launching the e-registration platform for MSME products locally manufactured by the micro and the small scale enterprise of Nigeria. NAFDAC has always been in the forefront of supporting the growth of registered products manufactured by the MSMEs. This NAFDAC has done through a number of incentives while at the same time ensuring that the quality of these products are not compromised. Today, the management of NAFDAC, through the Director General, will again introducing a number of palliatives and innovative solutions to counter the disruptions caused by the COVID-19 pandemic. You will hear it yourself shortly. I therefore ask all MSMEs to avail themselves of this opportunity in order to reap immensely from the interventions. Once again, I want to welcome you all, and I believe this is going to be a grand event where we forever change the narrative of MSMEs in our country. You're all welcome. Thank you.